Good morning, Tara fam. I hope you are all doing well. We have another beautiful, hot, sunny day, which is making me feel very positive for the epic day I have ahead of me. If you watched yesterday's vlog, you will know that tomorrow it is both Olive and Jude's birthday, and I have left everything, literally everything, until the last minute. So thankfully my mum has come over this morning and I have the morning to myself to dash off into town and pick up loads of birthday goodness, like presents, cards, wrapping paper, food, literally everything. I need to get everything. This trip needs to be precise because I am obviously very short of time and I have to achieve a lot. So sometimes, like when my mum has the children, I might make the most of it and like stop off for a coffee. But none of that today. I might get a drink to go, but there will be no like chilling out, maxing or relaxing today. Done, guys. I don't want to show you everything I've got, so it will be a surprise for you guys as well as Jude and Olive tomorrow morning. So I've just joined Mum, guys, and I haven't got Jude or Olive anything yet, and Mum's saying not to, so I'm just going to make them a homemade card just so it's something from me. Right now we're just going to Argos to pick up another present, and then we are going to get Ollie some new shoes, aren't we? Because all she's got is her boots.
Happy birthday, guys.
Is it your birthday tomorrow, Ollie?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to be three, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're going to be such a big girl. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're going to have the birthday, Olive, aren't you?
Yeah!
Our car, guys, is currently like a greenhouse because the air conditioning is not working.
It's horrible. It's always so hot.
So hot. But then when you open the window, it's really noisy, and then I get like a hay fever attack. So like you can't win. You either have to like suffocate or like sneeze to death. It's an absolute nightmare.
I know, it's terrible. It's so horrible.
I need to book it in.
What happened to the
air conditioning? It's not okay. I don't know. It breaks every single time it's hot. Like every time it's hot, it breaks.
It's just horrible.
Go figure.
So nice, Ollie.
Yeah. Ollie, you're going to go and get some new shoes?
Yeah, I'm doing the birthday cake.
Yeah, then Mummy's going to make your birthday cake. Lots of different coloured shoes, isn't there?
My daddy's too big.
Yeah, shall we go and see what size you are?
Yeah.
Come on then. Are you sitting nicely?
Yeah, you done poo.
No, I didn't. Why did you say I did a poo? Where? Here? So we ended up not buying Olive any shoes because she's got a blister on the back of one of her feet, and it actually, when she was trying on the shoes, it opened and it's bleeding now, so she's really distressed and upset. So we need to get a plaster, don't we? Yeah. And she saw lots of Peppa Pig things that she now wants, doesn't she?
Yeah, she always does. Whenever she goes to the shop, it's so difficult because she sees something she wants and if she doesn't get it, she screams and cries.
Which is why I usually do not take her to shops with me, but when you're buying shoes, like it's you just can't buy shoes without having the child with you. What are you going to wear tomorrow on your birthday? Welly boots. Ollie is now walking on tippy toes through Argos.
I like my toys.
Which plaster do you want?
Monkey.
Should I put it on your foot?
It's funny.
It is funny. Should I put it on your foot?
Yeah.
I'm going to do myself a very quick lunch of avocado on sourdough toast if I have time and literally wolf it down. Look at my bread, guys. It's got a hole all the way through. And like the whole loaf is like that.
They cut it. They cut it.
Not okay, avocado. I've got to have this for my lunch. Look.
Your lunch.
Yeah. It's your glasses. Although the shopping trip for the shoes didn't go to plan, at least now I know what size she is, so I can just order some shoes and
we don't have to venture into the realms of a shop with a toddler, especially one called Olive, again, because Olive and shops, seriously, they do not go. Like, I always think, oh yeah, it'll be okay, we're just gonna pop in, it will be fine, and then I remember why we don't do it, because it's just too much, especially like a toy shop. It's not her fault. They are made to draw her in, they are made for her to get excited and want every single thing in there. And I love buying them things, obviously, but you know, sometimes you have to say no, and then the tantrums ensue.
Hi guys! So I just got back from school and I've had a really, really good day. And me and Jean are just making, well, Jean's downstairs going to go and get the card, but we're making birthday cards because tomorrow it's Jude and Olive's birthday and also our cousin. So we are just making cards. I actually started on a piece of paper, but then Jean said we have a card as well. So I said, oh, okay, can you go and get that instead? So I'm just gonna leave these here. I put these two back and I don't know what I'm going to do with this. And yeah, I'm just going to wait for Jean. I'm just thinking to get some card. Just going to wait.
So I'm going to be having my card this way, guys. So it's like this. I'm not sure what I'm going to draw in here. I might just like write happy birthday or something.
Jean!
Like, I'm going to fold the rest of the cards exactly the same.
So guys, now somebody else has joined in.
Me.
Max
and the extra.
So far, all I wrote is Paul.
Oh, you're doing Paw Patrol, Polly.
Well, I'm just gonna be writing Paw Patrol.
I already need to make a card.
Look at that three.
It's fine, darling.
It looks like an M or
I'm
a
writing
W.
Inside the cards first and like doing the topic because like the insides are so difficult to do.
The inside's the easiest. Okay, this is like the worst three I've done in my life.
We are making a chocolate cake for Jude and a vanilla cake for Olive. Obviously with two cakes, we didn't want to make them exactly the same. So on top of Olive's cake, she'll have vanilla frosting and Jude will obviously have chocolate. And in my shop that I got delivered this morning, I got some unicorn confetti to go on top of Olive's cakes. So that's gonna look fantastic. I'm not sure what I'm going to decorate Jude's cake with. Maybe he'll just have the icing. So Max was supposed to be going to, I'll be back in 1 second, Elsie, okay?
Okay.
To athletics. It is currently 5 to 5 and he would be starting at 5, but, oh, it's gone really dark. I do not think logistically that it is going to be in our favor to dash off there, especially as Dad cannot pick him up tonight, which means I will go there, get home, and go there and pick him up. So it's literally just going to be an hour of my time gone. I hope that he understands. I hate when my children miss their classes, but sometimes when you've got a double birthday coming up, needs must.
You know you're supposed to be going to
athletics
today. Would you mind not going this week?
Okay.
I know that you love it so much, but I am so super busy with the birthdays. You know that,
yeah,
don't
like
you?
You're making the cake and all sorts.
And how many cakes? Do you know how many cakes I've got to make today? They want one each.
Just us two cake, two baking.
Yes. Two lots of baking on this hot, hot day. So Mum's steaming away in the kitchen.
Usually it takes you like 2 hours or 1 hour.
Well, usually it takes me a really long time just to make one cake and get one birthday ready, doesn't it? So can you imagine how much more work I've got for two birthdays?
Last year, you done like half full of cake, half two.
Yeah, I did that.
So last year, guys, I baked one big cake and I decorated half for like Jude, and then I decorated the other half for Olive. So they were like clearly different, but Jude was adamant that he wanted his own individual cake this year. And I put a poll out on Twitter actually, and everybody came back was like, yeah, they need a cake each. So more work for me.
Thank you, Max, for being so understanding. We will definitely get there next week for sure. Yeah?
Yeah.
Good. Because you're going to be the next Usain Bolt, aren't you?
Yeah, Usain
Bolt. What did they say to you at football? What do people always say to you?
I'm like lightning.
Max is a little bolt of lightning, guys. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. I need to get back downstairs to the baking. And this evening I will have present wrapping to do. I actually really enjoy wrapping presents. At Christmas, it can get a tad too much when you leave it to the last minute and you have to wrap everything like on Christmas Eve. But in general, I actually really do like doing it. Elsie and I have just been discussing what our favourite cakes are. Mine is probably red velvet with a cream cheese frosting or carrot cake with walnuts and a cream cheese frosting. Hello, Iris. What's your favourite cake?
My favourite is carrot and
but Elsie can't chocolate. Have the nuts.
Yeah, I just
plain
like
chocolate cake and plain carrot cake.
Yeah.
With a cream cheese frosting though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Iris.
I really like cheesecake as well.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know if you class it as a cake. I know it's called cheesecake, but I don't know if you class it as a cake. Would you class it as a cake? Let us know. And let us know your favourite cake in the comment section below. We'd love to know.
What my favourite cake is?
I love
chucky, so my pick is going to be chucky cake.
Chucky cake.
Oh, let me find out about this.
Here's the bowl.
Oh yes, we get to lick the bowl. I'll take a spoon. Okay, I'll lick this part. And then you can have this part.
I'll take Iris.
So I'm just gonna go and put my pajamas on so my dress doesn't get dirty. So I can wear it tomorrow because I only have one and we're just about to make another cake.
I'm gonna eat a lot. Is it okay if I lick the thing again? And make sure I go and get messy.
Oh my goodness.
Do you know how mucky you are? Do you know? Do you actually? You're very lucky that you have two dresses. Do you know that?
Why?
Because it's going to be sunny tomorrow. And look at this. This is why we're supposed to get changed out of our uniform when we get home from school, aren't we? Yeah? Look. That bowl is lit clean.
So I just came outside and I'm waiting for Olive because she said she wanted me to come outside with her and I think she's in. Oh, I'm gonna scare her. Yeah, I can hear her. Wait, Boo!
And
yeah.
Iris.
And Iris.
Can we play all together? She wants us to play all together.
Yeah. Should we go on the trampoline, Olive? Or...
Yeah!
Okay, come on. When Olive. We can't go in the swimming pool, there's no water.
Oh.
Okay, throw it to somebody.
Minnie, Minnie, you're it.
Okay, you're gonna throw it to me?
No.
Okay.
No, you. Minnie,
Okay. What's Minnie, 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 Minnie,
Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie,
Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie,
Minnie, Minnie, Minnie,
Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Minnie, Don't be cheeky.
Olive, on me.
I throw it to Olive, the birthday girl.
So guys, me and Elsie have some super exciting news for you all.
We have a P.O. box!
Yeah, and we're going to put it down in the description box below, but Elsie's just going to read it out for you now.
Tyra's Fam, F-A-M, P.O. Box, 6989, Basingstoke, RG24, 4HW.
Yeah, and guys, I cannot wait to see all your letters and pictures. I'm just super, super excited, guys. Aren't you?
Yes,
I cannot wait. And guys, we promise we will open every single one of the things that you send because like there's so many of us that will all get opened anyway. And I promise you that we will open and we will read and look at every single one of them. I'm just so excited. I cannot wait.
Are you a lion?
No.
What are you?
I'm a dragon.
A dragon. Jane, are you going to say goodnight to the two-year-old? Because when she wakes up, she's going to be a three-year-old. Did you know that, Ollie?
Why?
When you wake up, how old are you going to be?
I'm a dragon.
You're going to be three.
Yeah.
Comprende or no comprende?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you're not going to be two anymore.
Oh.
You're going to be three.
Yeah.
I'm going to say, good morning, three-year-old. And I'm going to say, happy birthday to Ollie.
And say.
Yeah.
And say, it's like a candle, like dinosaur. Funny.
Oh, yeah, a dinosaur blows fire. Yeah. And you're going to blow out candles on your cake.
And they'll be dying to you. Wow.
Olive's imagination is just out of this world. Do you not think?
Mama.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody. And happy birthday, buddy. Happy birthday, boy. Happy birthday, guys.
Give me kisses. I love you.
I too.
Good night, princess. I'll see you in the morning, okay?
Swallow my mouth.
Yeah, you just have to swallow, then it will go.
Okay? Vic.
It's gone.
I'm in my car at the minute, guys, because I've just finished having my eyelashes done. I get them done every 3 weeks. I've got like eyelash extensions. This time my eyelashes were looking really, really bad because over the last couple of weeks I've been getting really bad hay fever and I've been like itching my eyes frantically and pulling out loads of my lashes. So I went in today with like a few lashes left on. But I've got a nice fresh set, makes me feel really, really good. I really do love my lashes. It makes all the difference. So I left the four older children all still awake. Max is watching a Southampton game and he has informed me that this is a very important game for the team, whatever that means. So he is watching that avidly. I'm just going to go home now, feeling really organised because I got both cakes baked. They are not decorated. I probably won't do it tonight because I'm feeling really tired. I will decorate those tomorrow. But now I'm going to wrap all of the gifts, decorate the house, like just put some banners up and make it all look pretty for when they come down in the morning. And yeah, I'm just really excited. I'm really excited for tomorrow. It's going to be a big, big day. Make sure you guys tune in to tomorrow's video to see how the day went. I'm just super excited. I feel like this is the first time that Olive actually really, really understands that it is her birthday. So it's even more special. And I need to make it even more special for both of them because just like a crazy thing that I have two of my children's birthdays on the same day. It's just mind blown. So I'm going to make my way home now. Thank you so much for watching another one of our videos. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you aren't already, and we will see you tomorrow. Bye, guys.